For years, Donald Trump did everything in his power to try to make people fear us. See, his limited, narrow view of the world made him feel threatened by the existence of two hardworking, highly educated, successful people who happen to be Black. Who's gonna tell him that the job he's currently seeking might just be one of those Black jobs?